I am surprised that I'm sitting here talking to you right now, but I'm very happy and you know, flattered that I can that I get to do that. Obviously, I feel good about it. It's a nice feeling to have, knowing that you know, I was able to win in two sets, and even in that second set, I got a little bit closer, but I was able to just finish it off in straight sets. And also, you know, like, I have a really good feeling about just the way that I stayed focused after the Venus match. Like, I didn't, you know, like, kind of lose focus just by everything that was going on around me, and so much more attention that happened. And I think that's something that I, you know, learned from the past, is where the experience that I have from when you beat big players, you know, not to get carried away.
She's much stronger than other girls. So if she come back, must be strong comeback. So I didn't so surprised, like, she's so strong to come back. Yeah, I think it was no more for her.
And especially here, I think she's always been able to just step it up a little bit at the Grand Slams. And you know, Serena, I mean, I've seen her play here, and she has, you know, she has that face where she's like, okay, I'm here for, you know, to do business. And you know, but that doesn't mean that you don't get chances when you get to play her. So that's, I think, something that I'm going to be really focused on, is trying to, you know, obviously play aggressive tennis and dominate, and you know, try to dominate a lot of points. And but then still, I think the one who keeps the unforced errors down, I think, is the one who's going to get through here.